Gumball, don't forget to take that DVD back today or we'll get a fine.
Can't you do it? You're the one with the car.
I wasn't the one who watched Alligators on a Train 72 times.
But technically, you rented it with your money.
The money I have to go and earn to feed you kids.
The kids you decided to have. Yep, no problem, Mom. I'll take it back.
Oh, very kind of you, honey. And don't forget to put on some pants. Bye-bye.
Darwin, have you seen that DVD anywhere? Darwin! What are you doing?
I'm using the pizza cutter.
That's not the pizza cutter! That's a DVD! Oh, give me that! Oh, man, you really have to be careful with these things. The slightest scratch, and they're ruined. Forever.
Gumball?
Up. I am fed up with your carelessness, Darwin. This disc utilizes laser technology. You have to treat it with respect.
You're using the wrong side of the scrubby sponge.
No! What are we gonna do?
Face the consequences of our actions and tell Mom?
Don't be silly. I've got a much better idea. There. You can make anything with cardboard and no one will notice the difference.
Really? It looks kind of obvious.
You say that, but I lost my trousers 3 weeks ago and still no one's noticed.
Everyone's noticed that walk, though.
Really?
You look like you went to the bathroom in a spacesuit.
Welcome to Daisy the Duckin'.
Dude, it's a letter from Laser Video!
Oh, so what? Put it with the others.
No, this one's red! It means urgent!
Red envelope or red writing?
Red writing on red envelope. It's really hard to read, actually. It says we have to pay $25 for the DVD!
What are we gonna do?
Face the consequences of our actions and tell Mom?
No. Just give me a little time to think.